So I brought Marco Alabi, the first CEO of Plaza Lagos, as a consultant. You don't, if you don't know something, go ahead and get someone that knows. And then we're recent, very exciting accounts, very exciting. Refined Homes, challenging. IMAT recently. Cassia, we rebranded them from. In fact, these two accounts are very exciting. Cassia and Strategy, you've been there now.
Yes.
From scratch, we rebranded them, different everything. And then IMAT. Realtors. I know. Fantastic brief. They're in Solo, they brought us in to do something differently, and we executed it, and then we now recommended them. You know, so there's some briefs we worked on that. So I don't know which one to pass. You know, when you work for plenty good brands, and the good thing is that all the CEOs and the owners are fantastic people. They allow you to do what you want. They understand that they need you to do this, and they let you do it. And the other brands we're working on now, apparently we can't talk about.
Any regrets?
No! No. If I have any regrets, it's trusting people, but trusting people. The people you give money, don't tell your money back. Out of trust, you can't, how much can you chase them? It's just trusting people, not about money. You know, trusting them how has it been? Trust, just trust. You trust as trust, and the last minute, they just let you down.
Have you coped with them? Those who have felt a bit uncomfortable with the Chelsea to the brand.
Who are they? Anyone?
Maybe over the years. Those
who are they now? If you break it down for me, I'm a bit explained.
Well, those who just feel intimidated. Because they are coming from. Because, like you said, you started at a very early age and
broke all the barriers, all the boundaries.
And all that.
Which barrier are you talking about?
You've explained some of them.
Let me explain to you what my philosophy is. One of my philosophies is very early in life, I realized that everybody can never like you. If you are going against the tide, you get ready. I've never wanted to be a man that is one of these people like this. Never ever. For my thinking, my philosophy, my concept, my thoughts. If you're on that road, you can't even walk with me. You can't even hang around me. You know me by second. You just be an acquaintance, you know? Acquaintance are best people just say hello once in a while. When I was young, there are some people that will hang out, we just drink. You can't come to my house. No. My house is my enclave. My house is for my family and my children. So only few people, maybe once a year, I invite a lot of people come. This is one of the people that has access to my office, but I'm there or not here. If I'm here or not, he has access to the office, this guy. So you understand. So I'm a very, people see the package on the outside. I'm a very, very, what's the thing that, I don't go out. You can't catch me attending any fashion show, except I'm coming, it's an intellectual to present an award. I don't attend. I don't. That period, I don't go to burials, I won't go to weddings, you can't catch me. Except Sheikh, they will force me. I will fly from Calabar on that same day. I make sure I go to Kumasho to see KB Zone. From KB Zone, I will now do your own, and then I will now end up in Mayo Zone.
Mayo.
Wearing the same dress. There's some people not right, but say, Charles will change clothes. So you get my point.
Yeah.
But I don't do events. So for me, that cocoon helps me to conserve energy. Because I don't have to manage too much talk. That time I'm using to read or watch movie. Because let me explain to you. The more you watch, for instance, the energy you used to go and you're doing, welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm watching History Channel. and my next idea will just come from that channel. You know, you're just, I'll just put my phone in the bedroom, no phone calls, it's on silent, and I'm just watching history, natural geography, watching animals. Okay, it's over, two, so you see failures. Wow! Eureka!
Hmm.
But if I'm in that kind of space, you're distracted by looking good, performing very well.
Hmm.
I don't buy all those. First of all, I don't invest in all those. What do you call them? If someone dies, you have to buy a club. What do you call
it? Ashebi.
Ashebi.
My wife is in charge of that one. But you see, but it works because she is the balance I need. Mm-hmm. I love her for that.
Mm-hmm.
So for me, it makes my life easy because what I've done is I have what I call, I have a shield that blocks me from everything. So you ask about haters, blah, blah, blah. When you start anything you want to do, you have to go and count your costs. It's in the Bible. Don't start it where you are. So you count your costs and ask yourself, what do I need to continue and succeed? One, if you are succeeding, you will have, even your own brother in your family will hate you. Prepare for it.
Hmm.
No, even if you give them $1 million a month, the guy might just sit down and ask himself, Siam, he can't buy any motor. Only 1 million. This is a guy that had only 10,000 before. You can put to 1 million. He forgets that the car you're driving is one on lease. It can be taken any day. You are struggling, but you don't complain. But he's looking at the 1 million he gave him. I can get more. That's why you see what's going on in the world right now. A 21-year-old kid. I cannot go that level. So, hunger, no patience. So for me, I incubate myself. That is incubate. Broke from. I just protect myself from everything. So first of all, I prepare and ask myself, what can happen if I go further? So I prepare and say, okay, this person, let's just smile at me. Let me watch him a bit closer. So that's something I can't mention again, which as you get older in business, you do some things and just watch people's reaction. Some people, they will never celebrate you, never. But when they are doing one small thing, if you don't come, they will make a lot of noise. They will call your wife. There's some people like that, you just ensure that you just put in the cooler, no matter who they are, because their haters are also like us. So when you do that, you exempt yourself from all the drama. There's some people, if they send you a message, you don't respond, they'll block you. Men, and I'm not gay.
Certainly not.
If you don't respond, I'll just block you. Men that I've met in my life, good boys, successful people, they take a lot of things personal. And for me, I've just shielded myself from that negative energy by not being involved in it. So when it happens, I don't see it. So I keep my space, and what has helped me is that I don't care whether you respond. If you don't wish me happy birthday, you don't wish me good luck. If it's done, I will do it because I don't expect anything in return. That way, you don't. What you don't expect, you don't feel. It's what you expect, you feel rejected. You feel rejected. If you don't expect anything, nothing. And for me, it works, and that's my secret. I've insulated. The word is insulation.
Okay.
Mentally, emotionally, physically, insulated myself from negativism.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't expect anything. So even if you come and you get from me, I don't expect anything in return.